next. It's a heavyweight showcase between world-class striker Alistair the Ream Overeem and Todd Duffy. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Alistair Overeem. Todd Duffy. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Duffy. Black trunks for Overeem.
Alistair Overeem is a highly decorated striker, one of the best to ever compete in MMA, and one of his best weapons are his knee strikes. Doing a good job timing his shots here and landing a great series of punches.
And huge strikes now. Nice leg kick.
And a good jab.
Swinging early, both men.
Right leg kick.
He got tagged there.
Nice, nice leg kick.
He blocks the big knee to the body.
Tagged him.
Caught him again.
Joe, we can see the game plan here. Punish his opponent's leg for some vicious kicks.
Strong jab by Overeem. He's got heavy leg kicks.
Nice.
Continuing to strike well. And again he catches up.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Nasty combinations here.
Oh. Heavy kick to the midsection. Strong jab. Swing and a miss.
Big straight punch.
Strikes tonight.
2 minutes remain in the round. There he goes, stand up.
Nice jab.
Put him down.
Big kick, but miss.
Great jab by Overeem. He caught him with the head kick.
Nice jab.
Jab. Oh, combination. Oh, he's landing. Caught him with big right hand. Oh, and another jab. He's got some time to work here, 45 seconds.
Oh, there he connected.
He avoids damage with the nice block.
Oh, double jab.
Joe, we're seeing some nice work. He's really staying busy.
Overeem with a strong kick. Final seconds of round number one.
He just whips that punch in.
And the round comes to an end.
Let's take a look at some of the action in that round here. And here's...
Here we go, second round. You ready? You ready?
Let's go. Here is round two. Joe, what do you think about that first round?
It was a decent first round. It looks like they're just starting to pick up the pace, though. Nice shot.
Combination.
Oh, man. Overeem is cut open bad now, Mike.
Oh, there's that big right hand. Oh, he's landing at will.
Left hand.
Solid shot to the body.
Big shots. Nice head kick.
He slips the punch. That punch was blocked.
Nice job.
Alistair got to be very pleased with his performance here.
Big shot to the head.
Oh, he got rocked.
Big shot.
Combination.
This could be it right here.
Big kick just missed.
straight punch. Big elbow. Hard shot from the clinch.
Good elbow.
We are at the midway point of this fight.
Duffy with a strong elbow to the head.
Excellent ground and pound here, not giving his opponent any breaks.
Overeem's body continues to get punished. There is some serious
looks like he's going
bruising.
For a choke here.
And he got his head up. Good body shot.
He moves to full guard here. Caught him with a punch.
Oh, that's a big left hand. Huge bomb from the top.
Wow, he's back up. Job of timing these shots. There is a vicious kick to the body by Overeem.
We have completed two rounds.
Great round. Relax. Breathe.
Here you go, last one. You ready? Are you ready?
Let's Third go. And final on. Round.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Excellent jab by Overeem. Duffy's left eye is starting to swell up.
Very good exchanges here.
Wow! Joe, he's hurt.
And he finishes. Very good. He's wilting.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. That's a big right hand.
Jab.
Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. Body kick, look at that.
Big straight punch. Teeing away. Oh, my goodness.
Wow. He's hurt.
Big punch.
What a jab. Lands a powerful kick. Oh!
He connects with the left. Vicious leg kick.
And he lands the roundhouse.
Good block, straight counter. Man, those body shots have been lethal. Look at the bruising on his right side. Solid straight.
Very good job of timing these shots here. He missed that kick.
Right hand. Oh, good connection by both men. Joe, you can hear Overeem's head coach, Greg Jackson, encouraging him to keep his hands up.
No, the left leg goes high. Oh,
seconds.
Oh, he got rocked! Oh, my goodness! Hard jab. Oh,
big body kick.
Oh, big kick to the head.
And they go the distance in a spectacular matchup.
Beautiful strike here, lands on target. And again, here in round two, beautiful.
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecard for decision. All three judges scored this contest 29-28. Declaring the winner by unanimous decision, Todd Duffy.
Todd Duffy earns the victory by unanimous decision.